Welcome to the fourth episode of Air Fryer Adventures, where I'll cook 30 recipes with no oil or very little oil. And on your request, today I'm making banana chips. These banana chips have very little oil aur inpe haath rokna to bahut hi mushkil hai. So iske liye sabse pehle kacche kele ke thin slices kar lene hain and then soak it in haldi water for at least half an hour. Now pat them dry on a paper towel. Ye kafi important step hai to make them crispy. Aur ab isme dalna hai thoda sa oil, which can be completely avoided as well. Now इस same setting पे इसे air fry करना है and बीच में इसे midway निकाल के एक बार toss कर लेना so that ये दोनों तरफ से crispy बने. These are super addictive and next recipe क्या देखना चाहते हो comments में बताना. Bye.